Good morning from beautiful Colorado. Today I am going to be doing a pretty cool episode. I've actually been thinking about this for a long time. This is going to be fishing with Dad. My dad passed away about a year ago. I'm going to dedicate this episode to him. And I'm calling it Fishing with Dad. So enjoy me on this adventure. We're going to go catch some fish with his fishing equipment. And now let me introduce to you the man, the myth, the legend, my dad.
What did he catch?
A coal. What do you think, pal? When this man goes fishing, he catches fish. By my lords, and I'll guarantee you, without a doubt, if you connect properly with the right fish, you're guaranteed to catch a catfish. And that catfish you can take home, let its hair grow, and you can use it for a pet. And maybe okay. Your dog will eat it.
Okay.
That's all I have to say.
Okay.
Way to go, Rocky! Woo! The heck with them old Phillies, we give up! Go Eagles!
Go Eagles and Broncos!
Go Eagles and Broncos!
I think. I don't think. I'll tell you one thing that I think was in my favor. I wanted to go down to the ocean, or, you know, the bay.
Yep.
But the weather has been so bad, we wouldn't have gone anywhere.
I know.
Let's show the world how we kiss.
Oh, jeez. Don't do that. Get out of here. Get out.
Dad, you're going to give him a heart attack. Stop it.
Off to your home.
Any words of wisdom?
Yes.
What?
Buy low, sell high.
Oh my gosh. It's a rager.
We
please like and subscribe and join me on another adventure in Chad's garage, but sometimes outside of the garage. Have a great day. I'm on my way home.
Coming in and suing you.